grant me death.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Mjoll of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Mjoll of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Welcome home, I speak then. Very well, then take Nar.
What a sick asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. We're talking.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Do me a favor, give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. A nuisance, I know. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as...
Goodbye.
Oh, this place is a bore.
Ah, well met, how may... Ashen One, bring me with... Is it not up?
Welcome home, speak then. Farewell. Welcome, speak. Ashen One, sovereign.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers. What else? What else are unkindled ashes?
Thank you. Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah. If, like the others, you can go... Hopeless. The whole lot of you. Like little moths flittering to...
Pardon me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift, I've got...